Hello and good day, beautiful people. It's day two at the warehouse. I'm painting again. Yesterday I painted like from 11 to 8 at night, and the bike ride is an hour, so I feel really like tired with a long day. But they're already saying that there's going to be rain tomorrow, so I really need to do as much as possible today also. Today I started even more early because it's also more hot day. I'm overall doing okay. I took a lot of stuff with me to survive here at the warehouse. Painting in the sun, it's like feeling the fat burn off you. It's so hot, but well, it really needs to be done. And when it's finished, I got a nice set for my allotment. So yeah, sometimes works need to be done. I just hope that I can finish it before it's going to rain again. Like this summer has been so shitty. Oops. But yeah, today I was really like having some muscle pain, so I took the little chariot for Lily instead of the big box bike. Just day by day, and I'm doing okay. Lily is doing fine. She is having a blast here. She can walk and run free, so she is having a really the best time of her life. But she is sleeping at the moment inside because of the hot weather, and inside the door is open, so she can also go out. Oh well, just a small update, and see you all next time. Bye.